How old is the chinchilla?
Ah, put this one is about...
Now you open the mouth, huh? You need to open the mouth. No, you just put on the weighing machine first. How old is it? Can weigh it?
Can weigh.
Okay, we just want to see the drilling. How long already? How many weeks already? The water. Oh, no, let me hold. This one very hard to handle and I jump on. Yeah. Okay, so open. Now you open. It's a faucet. Now it's a faucet. Check the teeth. Drooling. Yeah. For how long already?
Okay.
No, just grip the neck here. How long already, the drooling?
It's about...
This like rabbit. That's some problem sometimes. Is it overgrown? No, it looks okay. Back teeth, or more last there. Okay, how long is the drilling?
About three months. Teeth,
huh? 2-3 months. Is it eating?
Eating, still eating pellets, all this.
Eating,
Eating, no problem.
The teeth looks okay to me. Yeah. So you still can eat, eat very well, right?
Yeah.
Only drilling. Check the abscess, no abscess. Jaw abscess. It was after giving birth.
Yeah.
Before that, was okay.
Before that, it's okay. That's why initially, bad, I thought it's an abscess meal, you see.
No pain. See any abscess? The jaw abscess. It's in rubbing here. Rabbit, they have this jaw abscess. Some pain here, where this side? This side, hair loss also over there?
Yeah.
Let the owner hold, you don't hold. Yeah, this one very hard to... How the stools, normal?
Yeah, normal. Everything is normal.
How old is it, this chinchilla?
This one is 1 year, 10 months.
Just happened for how long already? You say the drooling then? The
be about March.
So 2 months. Every day there is.
There is. That's why initially I thought it's the mirror that he feed wet, you see.
He's rubbing.
That's why I think
wait, I don't take.